at the Springfield Expo Center. Make the dinosaurs move and breathe.
Don't miss this event 65 million years in the making. Live in Springfield. So come and spend the day with dinosaurs.
So the air temperature is 21 degrees, the water temperature is 39. I'm not sure this can get any better. Let's throw a little jerk bait around and see if there's anything out here. Oh, that's a nice one. Gee whiz. Okay, that is a beautiful fish right there. Pretty good one too. Just between us friends, it's a good idea to have a hook extractor. When you're dealing with super sharp treble hooks and lots of them, you need that little extra advantage. It's like shooting ducks in a barrel down here today. Now, you know I like bass fishing, but I'm looking for your cousins. Shut up, Chip. Ooh, that's a good one. Get in there. All I can say is, wow! Astonishing. Got yourself all jacked up in the net. I'm gonna turn my net inside out. As you can see, water temperature is actually about 44 degrees, and this float tube fanatic system is working like a charm. Another beautiful bass. There's a tournament winner right there. Getting a little out of hand here today. As I was saying. Absolutely astonishing. Now I'm starting to amaze myself. I know they're all starting to look the same. But I guess that's good news. Having destroyed these bass today on a jerkbait, I'm going to put it away and concentrate on crappie jigs. Full crappie. I want to thank you folks for going bass fishing with me today. I haven't had a bass fishing day like this in a long time down here. So I guess the whole idea is if you have a blizzard or something like that rolling through, then that's a good time to go fishing.